got a story here for you. It's by Mother Goose. And it's called Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Then Jack got up and off to trot as fast as he could caper to old Dame Dot, who patches knots with vinegar and brown paper. When Jill came in, how did she grin to see Jack's paper posture? Her mother vexed, did whip her next for laughing at Jack's disaster. Now Jack did laugh, and Jill did cry, but her tears did soon abate. Then Jill did say that they should play and seesaw across the gate. That's it for Jack and Jill, but we have another one called The Itsy Bitsy Spider by Mother Goose. Yeah. The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun, dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Whoa! That Mother Goose, she's really good, like from the hood. Oh yeah, almost. Here we go, here we go. Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how'd your garden grow? Silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids in a row. Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in a row. And here we are. Let's do a couple more, which I'm totally sure you really got to know. Mary, Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. He followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. And so the teacher turned him down, but still he lingered near and waited patiently about till Mary did appear. What makes the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cry, why Mary loves the lamb, you know. The teacher did reply, Mary had a little lamb. Yeah, a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. Have you heard of a kid? Peter Piper. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked? Yeah. Here's another one for ya. Are you ready to go? Patty cake, baker's man, so I do master as fast as I can. Pat it and break it and mark it with the T. Put it in the oven for Tommy and me. Patty cake, baker's man, so I do master as fast as I can. Yeah, yeah. Got another one for ya. Here we go. Peas porridge hot, peas porridge cold, peas porridge in the pot 9 days old. Some like it hot, some like it cold, some like it in the pot 9 days old. Peas porridge hot, peas porridge cold, peas porridge in the pot 9 days old. Woo! Are you ready for another one? Yeah! Rain, rain, go away. Come come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Rain, rain, go to Spain and never come back again. Little Johnny wants to play, so rain, 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 go away. Got a last one here for ya, called Humpty Dumpty. Yeah, here we go. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again. Poor Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. So sad for him. Didn't make it. Couldn't put it together again. And thank you very much for listening to all these rhymes. All by Mother Goose. Yeah, have fun. Take care. Behave. Get well. Do great. Stay in school. Got a story here for ya. It's by Mother Goose. And it's called Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke